Thank goodness Joe's back to take over on sound for me.